Here's your EOAlive weather forecast.
Hope all have a great Wednesday. Gabe Curtis reporting on this November 23rd, brought to you by Valley Insurance, who are now in downtown LeGrand with open enrollment through January 15th. Those highs have topped out into the mid to the upper 40s. For much of us today, cooler into those higher elevations, lower 40s. That warm spot on the map, 52 in Pendleton. Heading out the door this evening into LeGrand, we're starting to see more of those clouds work their way in. That'll be the trend off and on overnight tonight, dropping much of us down into the mid to the upper 20s, with that exception for that warm spot, 37 in Pendleton, that cold spot, 13 in Burns. There at least will be spots of stubborn fog, primarily down towards Ontario and Pendleton, where we could see a few flurries in the mix. Heading into the day on Thursday, it'll be a fairly nice Thanksgiving. Much of us will be topping out into the low to mid 40s, with that exception for that cold spot, 38 in Pendleton, warmest out towards John Day and Pendleton into the low to mid 50s. Other than some patchy fog through about mid-morning in some isolated areas, we'll go on to see a decent amount of sunshine throughout the day. Heading into the day on Thursday for LeGrand, it looks like this. We'll start out into the low to mid 30s at the 8 o'clock hour. Some scattered clouds beginning with a southwesterly wind flow that will turn to the southeast by the evening, increasing gust up to 40 miles an hour in spots. As we're seeing fairly clear conditions, those highs will reach the mid 40s, but drop into the upper 20s overnight with more scattered clouds in the mix, with gusts up to 50 miles an hour in spots, gradually backing off into Friday as those highs top out into the lower 40s. Those thickening clouds will bring some scattered rain and snow showers for your evening that could drop a dusting to an inch overnight. As we head to my 7-day forecast, although I'm tracking a slight cool down the remainder of the week with highs around 40 and lows back into the mid-20s, nothing compared to next week with those highs only around 30 with lows back into the teens, potentially even single digits if we can get enough clearing overnight. I'm still tracking the potential for up to a few inches of snow, at least in spots, late Sunday and into Monday. Latest update keeps us mainly dry on Tuesday, but potentially gives us the first snowstorm of the season next Wednesday into Thursday, although there's still a lot of time for that to change, but I'll continue to keep all of you up to date. This has been Gabe Curtis bringing the most accurate forecasting you can get here in Eastern Oregon. Thank you to the folks down at Valley Insurance for sponsoring this weathercast. And I'll be back tomorrow. Hope all of you have a great Thanksgiving.